guess she's the only one out. I love their log and their moss. They're starting to push out their eggs or their babies. We'll find out. If I don't have tons of babies in here, within a few days I'll be able to see them if they're in there. Right now they're so small you wouldn't be able to see them when they're hiding. But that's it. Pretty cool to watch them.